really mad. Okay. Next is my Too Faced. This is my cocoa powder foundation, it's called. I guess it's supposed to be like a powder foundation, but I just use it under my eyes when I don't feel like wearing concealer, because it gives a little bit of coverage, but it's not like you're wearing a lot of makeup, if you know what I mean.
Thank you.
It says it on the sign. It's so cute. Okay. These two. primer's kind of pointless to me, but if you like it, this one is mattifying and it has like, you know, the pore filling kind of texture. If that makes sense. Oh, okay, I guess I'm taking some out now. Let me show you. I guess you can't really tell, but it's got that like silicone texture. I know you know what I mean. It's by Elizabeth Mott. Yeah. Right now I do have this Model's Own so.